Hi, with the cancellation of ProLife and Sound this year and the current situation facing all of us and our industry as a whole, we've been looking for ways to offer a bit of extra support. One of our ideas has been to record the presentations we plan to give to you at ProLife and Sound and to make them available to you online. My name is Jesse Cogdell and I'm the European Entertainment Specialist at Vectorworks, and in this short presentation I would like to introduce you to ConnectCAD, our latest addition to the entertainment solutions that we offer, and talk a bit about how it can help you plan signal flow and design connected systems. In this video, I will introduce you to the newest addition to the Vectorworks entertainment software solutions, ConnectCAD. ConnectCAD enables you to efficiently design and plan complex network systems. Whether you design or install audio-visual systems, broadcast control systems, lighting systems, IT networks, or any other type of connected system, ConnectCAD will save you time and help the installation go smoothly. ConnectCAD's flexible approach allows you to design your system with complete freedom. Create schematic diagrams of your system that can be quickly and efficiently updated as your design takes shape and more information becomes available from your clients. Model the interconnections of all the devices used in your system to plan signal flows and cabling. Accurately document where your equipment goes and create layout plans for your equipment racks. ConnectCAD will even help you find errors in your design and correct them. Their integrated reports and lists will help you document the system and verify its installation. From designing your first conceptual sketches of the system to present to your client, through to creating the final assembly plans, ConnectCAD helps you to create easy-to-understand schematic drawings. ConnectCAD's practical, real-world approach to designing allows you to evolve your design from your initial ideas to a completed system schematic, updating devices and connections as the project progresses. The first step in creating a schematic is to draw the devices needed for your design or system to fulfill its purpose. A device can be any piece of equipment that has to be connected in the system and can be created in several ways. You can create your own devices or insert a range of predefined devices such as video distribution amplifiers and jack fields using the appropriate tool. The new device tool allows you to create a black box device where you only define the function and the initial input and or output connections. If you have more detailed specifications about the type of equipment you have to use, you can use the Device Builder tool to create the device from the manufacturer's specification documents or choose from a huge range of already created devices in the ConnectCAD library. In addition to the device tools, ConnectCAD has specialized tools for other commonly used items. A vital part of designing integrated systems is being able to easily revise and edit your drawings. Whether the changes are a natural part of the design process, due to changing project goals and budgets, or the original planned piece of equipment being updated, you need to be able to quickly and easily edit the devices used in your drawing. Once you have several devices in your schematic, it is time to start defining how the different devices are connected together. Connections are defined by the type of signal the connection requires and the sockets on the devices. Use the Connect tool to connect the devices in your schematic by linking device sockets together. Depending on which mode is selected, the connection tool will either draw the cables connecting between the devices, or using the arrow mode, create a label telling you which device that socket connects to. You may need to document that a signal or system input comes from a source outside of your schematic. Use the link tool to create the connection links in another document, and then the link mode of the connect tool to connect the sockets. Once you have drawn your schematic, you need to check it for errors and make sure it is easy to understand for your client and or installation team. Previously, checking a large schematic drawing for errors was a slow and painstaking process. ConnectCAD takes the pain out of this process and makes it far faster. The Check Drawing command will quickly locate and mark a variety of different error types in your schematic, and can be rerun as many times as is necessary to correct all the mistakes. To successfully deliver a project, your schematic drawings have to be well laid out and clearly communicate how devices in the system will connect with each other. ConnectCAD has a number of features that make organizing your schematics fast and easy. Cables can be quickly rearranged, you can move devices without breaking cable connections. Crossing cables can be clearly labeled. Cable paths, colors, line weights, and styles can be edited as needed. Once you've created your system schematics, documenting what devices you're using and how they're connected, you need to be able to tell your colleagues and clients where the equipment will be physically located. Assign equipment to real-world locations using the layout room object to represent the physical site locations the equipment will be installed in. As well as knowing which room your equipment will be installed in, you need to be able to communicate how the equipment will be installed. The rack layout allows you to mount your devices directly in racks or consoles and automatically update the devices in your schematics to correctly display which rack they're in and the slot. Racks can also be placed into layout rooms to document their physical location. Once you've laid out your equipment in the rack in the 2D view, you can create linked 3D rack objects that can be used for presentation purposes and placed in your Vectorworks building or venue model. Designing the system and creating the schematics is only part of the process in delivering a successful project for your client. You also need to be able to communicate all of the information in your schematic to your colleagues and clients. Whether it is the detailed material list needed for preparing contract bids or well laid out drawings for your installation crew. Providing well-ordered and presented documentation is key to successfully completing a project. The documentation menu in ConnectCAD allows you to quickly create reports listing cables, devices, and rack details, and to create labels for cables and other parts of your system. Because the reports are based on Vectorworks worksheets, you can change and edit the information in them as needed to correct mistakes and make updates on your schematic. Reports can also be converted into spreadsheet lists that can then be used by your installation team to track the install progress. With the integration of ConnectCAD into Vectorworks, you can take full advantage of all of the existing Vectorworks documentation and presentation features, such as sheet layers and viewports, to create high-quality paperwork to document your project. When installing complex network systems, there will always be something that has to be changed or updated. Whether the change is the result of out-of-date building plans or last-minute on-site client wishes, tracking these changes and making sure the final as-built documentation handed over to the client is accurate can be a huge challenge. ConnectCAD makes it easy to keep your drawings accurate and up-to-date. As the installation progresses, the cable list can be used to document any changes made to the plan and then re-imported into ConnectCAD. ConnectCAD can then compare the list with the original drawing and highlight any discrepancies on the list and mark up the changes on the drawing itself. ConnectCAD can even rebuild your drawing from a cable list. It also has a function that allows you to use a cable list to create new devices for a schematic layer. This can be very useful if you have to deal with a completely undocumented system and start from scratch. All of this makes delivering up-to-date documentation easier than ever before. ConnectCAD can be added to Spotlight or Designer licenses of Vectorworks. Existing ConnectCAD owners with Fundamentals, Architect or Landscape licenses will be able to take advantage of a discounted upgrade to either Spotlight or Designer. I hope this video has given you a good overview of the features of ConnectCAD and has shown you how it will help you design and install networks and other connected systems. Before you go anywhere else, please check out our other presentations on this website. If you're interested in learning more about ConnectCAD, you can download a free trial. You can jump onto our US forums where we have a dedicated ConnectCAD forum where the developer is active. Or if you want to contact us directly, please use the link supplied below. And I hope to see you next year, safe and sound, at ProLite.